First of all, welcome back to the CISG 113, Section 1, Information Security and Privacy. Welcome back. Now, this is week number 9, the second day of week number 9, so I have to send our message before the end of the week to remind you that this is what you need to do in the threat learning contract in 2000. Mainly based on the work that has to be described in terms of the 6 to 9 different learning artifacts. You have to come up with a problem proposal first, and I think all of you understand that. I'm looking forward to listening to your presentations today, sharing in two rounds. The first round 2 minutes, and the second round 10 minutes of each group. Okay, so if you need some guidelines or reminder of what you need to do, come back to this with teacher's message, okay? And then for the second task, again, I've given you enough of the hints. Next week, I will send another message with more elaborate details, all right? So let's say someone asked me what's meant by CIIO. Oh, that's the course intended learning outcomes. So you can actually select your proposal based on 1 to 2 of the course intended learning outcomes in your team project. But they are going to be very much important after your prep learning contract when you come to do your learning portfolio. So even though you did not put a lot of efforts there, it's okay with this contract. And I also remind you of the important things in your team online discussion forum. That is where you need to leave your discussion records about members of your team. And also the wiki. And many of you ask me, what should we do with the wiki? Now in this message I told you, your wiki should include the followings. Okay, the team space, peer space, individual space. And for each of those space, you need to do something like this. All right, your work involved. So make sure you study this message carefully when you finalize your work in your wikis. Okay, finally, we come back with the class format. In about 5 minutes' time, I'm going to start giving each team 2 minutes to share with the whole class what your team is up to since last class and what you're going to be up to next week. Remember, next week is the final week for the learning contract number 3. So everything you need to write on, you have to finish it before the end of next week. Okay, you don't want to drag too long. And in the first week of November, you will have your midterm that is designed along the line of writing journal, discussion forum, as well as writing abroad. Okay, so this message was sent out today in order to put things together. They help answer some of the questions many of you asked me. Oh yes. Many of you ask me, where can we find this form? It's today that I'm going to make sure you know where it is. Come back to the teacher's message of this week. Actually, you can find this form here. I should change this to 2015, all right? So how are you going to give the score to each one of your fellow members? So what you need to do is very simple. Add three more columns on this side. Add the name of the fellow member at the top, and for each one of these rows, give it a score, be it 1, be it 2, be it 3, be it 4, alright? Based on your observations of your fellow members' involvement in the project, okay? So it's very simple for you to fill out this form. Alright, let me give you the music, and then when the music stops, I'm going to invite each team to send our representative to share with us the 2 minutes message of the day. And then you have 15 more minutes to work on yourself to prepare for the second round of sharing it. So maybe today, let's go for another piece of music. Welcome back. I give you 5 minutes, all right? Make the best use of this 5 minutes to organize yourself.
your head is
一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二三，一二
So,
So may I invite team number one? Okay, team number one, thank you for queuing. So you have at most 2 minutes.
Well, I'm Kiwi. We have finished our journal and we are devoting ourselves to writing the blog and our responsible part of report respectively. We have discussed our report, including discussing how to combine them together and what else can be added into the report. And tomorrow, we will also have a meeting to discuss our presentation and our video. Later, I think we will begin to add something on the wiki and to improve our assignment.
Thank you very much, Wiki. Now may I invite a representative from team number two. Team number two. Okay. Okay, let's go to team number three first. Team number three. Yes, thank you. You have 2 minutes to share. 2 minutes. So please pick up the microphone. The microphone, yes. Thank you. This is Jackie, right?
Yeah, I'm Jackie. Hello. I'm team number three. This is my groupmate, Ben. Yeah. We just finished the journal issue. My groupmate shared his journal and he told me that his topic is computer crimes. And it's about some crimes from computer and how to protect us, our privacy, something like that. And so we, I think we should set a password and not simple password. Yeah. Finish.
Okay, so that means your team problem is computer crime. Thank you. Thank you, Jackie. Now, that's team number four.
Hello. Hello, I am Kelvin.
Thank you, Kelvin.
We are team number four, and this week we have three meetings already.
Wow.
And we finished the journal, and we and keep discuss the journal in the discuss forum. I think we all of us have a good opinion about this. And the report we finished the introduction, purpose and lecture reviews. So we will keep try our best to finish our job. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Calvin. That's team number four. Okay, team number five. Team number five. Thank you, Ian. Thank you, Ian. Very good. Hope that your group can make it work, okay, within this week. You finish the report. So team number five, right? Six, yes, team number six. Thank you, Ben.
Hello, I'm Ben. As you can see, Fleming and Johnson are here. I think they're meeting to discuss our topic. So we're working on researching for our journal and our report, which should be done this week. So hopefully we'll get that done and inform everyone and learn something about information fraud, how we can protect ourselves, and what society can do about it. Thanks.
Thanks, Ben. That's for team number six. Team number seven.
Some define our topic, and we found a journal topic, and we will have a meeting at this Sunday.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Maggie. So team number, yes, team number seven, team number eight, right? Thank you, Light.
Hello, I'm Light. It's my group. We are group A. Our topic is what is information privacy. We just finished journal and PPT.
Thank you.
We have discussed our report. This week, we also have a meeting. We should finish this week.
Okay, thank you, Light. This is a critical week for every team. So let's come back to team number two. Are you ready?
Yes.
Thank you. Oscar, you need to say something for your team. Yes. I know you are very much alone today. It's okay, because we know the midterms are coming. Let's give him a big call. Yeah. Okay.
And after they take a midterm, we will discuss something about the hack.
The hacking? Right.
Okay.
Yes. So hacking is the team topic, right?
Yes.
Thank you. So thank you very much for your personal efforts. We know that it sometimes is difficult when you have all these midterms coming and your members may not be with it. All right, so now you have 15 more minutes to organize yourself for the team-based sharing in which each member of your team needs to say something about your work in progress. 15 minutes. Let me continue the music. What can you do within this 15 minutes?
Thank you. Come on.
Okay, you have 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes. And then we will continue with the second round of shows. And each member in each team is obliged to share. Okay? Welcome back, Dorothy. You are here?
Thank you.
Okay, during this time, I have to take attendance. Yes, very good. Very good member. Just in time to do the presentations.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to take attendance first. Takashi is here. Johnson is here. Siro, thank you. Austin, thank you. Knight is here. Edward is here. Edward is not here today. Edward is not here today. German is not here today. Karina, yes. Venus, thank you. Kelvin, yes. Abby, thank you. Dorothy, yes. Expresso, thank you. Kira, thank you. Sam, thank you. Brandon is not yet here. Ian's right here. Julia is not here. Band is here. And then Kiwi is here. Sophie is here. Sophie, thank you. Becky is here. Oscar is here. Billy is not here today. Sunny? Yes, thank you. Okay, Mabel. Thank you. Stanley. Kaylee is not here today. Iris, thank you. Iris Lowe is not here today. Jackie is here. Joao is not here. Joe is here, right? Joe is here. Elvado, thank you. Killian, thank you. Sophie Sue. Great. So let's start with the second round. 3 more minutes. It's a little bit pressing that you know that in each class you have to come here to share, but it's a very effective way to push you a little bit to make sure you know that this is something you have to do. Within this 2 weeks, actually 3 weeks tonight. It's going to be okay, all right? So, your midterm will be scheduled on November the 6th, okay? Friday, all right? November the 6th, Friday. It's going to be 1 week after next week, all right? 1 week after next week. So you have 2 more weeks to get this out ready. And that's the beginning with for your learning portfolio. It's going to be very interesting. Yeah. Learning how to put things together and learning how to make sense of what you do. We call it meaning attributions. And what you've learned, that's very important.
All right. Don't do it. It's very soon to pass the microphone to you. Down to the last minute. Well, cue number one, get ready. Yes. Good job. Could you come here and help me this time? Not yet. Cue number two. Well, never mind. It's all right. I will pass the microphone to this team first.
Folks. 5 minutes, just in time. Very good.
Yes.
Okay. When we're doing our report, we learned many things about that. And first, I think Kelvin should give
head start. Yes, Kelvin?
Yes, I found something about cyberbullying.
Cyberbullying, okay.
Yes, I found news about cyberbullying in Macau.
Wow.
And he suffered from this fake news. Yes.
So when did it happen?
2013.
Wow, 2 years ago. Yes.
Yes. Because I found Macau's news not always have something about cyberbullying.
Okay.
Yes.
It's a big case? Okay. We try to understand it, all right? All right, okay. Thank you, Kelvin. Abby?
I learned the difference between bullying and cyberbullying. And
okay.
When I searched the information, Macau in this problem is more seriously than Hong Kong.
Wow. Okay.
In Hong Kong, I found the case they say about student to Hong.
Okay.
Because cyberbullying in 2013.
Okay, they skip classes because of cyberbullying. Okay.
For me, I'm more focusing on the breaching of computer mind.
Okay.
And I find that it is not only the country effort. There are also some regional efforts that the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation have do something about that. For example, they make some legislation for it. And also, not only regional, it's the multinational efforts too. And there is not only about the law can help and combating the computer crimes, and also there are some education, and also the government put more resources for promoting about the computer crime and the panel, and there's still put more effort on the penalties, and I think for me, I have some misunderstanding before that computer crime is serious in the country that is very advanced like US. But
okay.
I find that it's very serious in Africa too.
Okay.
And Africa now is trying to solve this problem. That's all for me.
Okay, thank you, Espresso. You guys put together something very exciting. So we're looking forward to your in-class presentations after next week. But next week you still have to do the two more times the in-class sharing. Thank you very much. Thank you. Team number?
Four.
Yes. Now may I invite team number one? Okay, the ladies team. Yes, thank you, Kiri.
Share with you some of our journals. Yes, I have found some research for India, and I found that it has got its first codified act in 2000, but it is not enforced properly. So I think. It is important to enhance the enforcement of the law. Yes, that's what I have found out.
Thank you. It's from Kenya, yes.
My journal is finished that I found that FBI is select some top vulnerabilities about NIPC or NIMDA is and then I found that a way to solve it is about strengthen our system about the internet.
Okay.
I want to share some features that I found about computer crimes. First, it costs almost nothing and can be spread quickly and widely. However, it can make a huge damage to the victims. Second, it is hard for government to accuse the criminals as a result of it is elusive. Third, it is a worldwide crime and is complex with politics.
Thank you, Kira.
After finish the journal, I know the difference between hacker, that means a person that who understand a lot of program language. Cracker, that means a person who want to crack a program.
Thank you. May I understand one more time the team topic? It's computer crime?
What causes the computer crime?
Okay, causes of the computer crime.
And how to deal with it.
Thank you. Okay, that means computer crime is the big umbrella and you have questions. Thank you very much for team number one. Now may I invite team number three? Team number three. Yes, Danny. Hello?
Our topic is about computer crime. So, my journal is also about that. and I analyzed that there has been question, and I also mentioned it in my journal. And I decided to put those big topics into the discussion and the proposal part. So according to these specific questions, one of them is about ground tapping. So I will explain some more detail to my teammates, and I hope that they can get some information and just some reference for us to know more. And the second form about communication is cyber talking. It may be related to some personal privacy problem. So I'm expected that they will learn more about that.
Thank you, Stan.
Yeah, so, how about you? Thank you.
I'm the researcher in the team, so I researched the information from this three questions. It's useful to discussion and proposal. How about you?
Thank you, Jackie. Who is the timekeeper? Oh, Dorothy is the timekeeper. Yes, who's the liaison member?
I
Okay, you organize something. Thank you. That's a hot job. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Dorothy.
And I analyzed all the information about this.
Okay. Do you need to summarize them too? Yes. Okay. No, so far, you do not have any summary. But next week, when you come to do the sharing, put more emphasis on the summary part, because you want to present a coherent picture for us to understand what area of computer crimes are you doing, right? For example, they're doing a cyberbullying versus bullying, and they're doing courses, and which part of computer crime do you want to share? Maybe it's a case study. For example, it's given by Kelvin. That's the case study in Macau. So we expect to see something more specific, all right? Thank you very much, Stanis. Team number?
Three,
okay. Can we invite team number five or team number four? It's already finished, team number four, right? So may we invite team number five? Ian's team? Thank you. Team number five, right?
Yes. Our main topic is our information ground, and we have decided to use our proposal, or each of us, our topic to test them and to finish the report. My topic is about hacking and cracking, and I decided to find some example. It's about the hacker hacking the company's computer and use it to send many mails to the customer to call them, change their bank number and call them to send money.
Thank you, Takasi.
Now I talk about my
get in a trouble in the internet. So I want to search some antivirus software to protect my personal information.
Yes, thank you.
And I will explain what is computer crime. And then I will, this some frame is crime. In case someone to do this crime.
Okay.
Our topic have a different type of topic. Therefore, they were difficult to mix them together. Therefore, we decided to search more reference to the SK, more easy to mix the different type of topic together.
Thank you. Ian, it's about information fraud, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you. So if you finish?
Yes.
Okay, looking forward to your next week's sharing. So may I invite team number 6? Yes.
This topic is too narrow, and there's not too narrow, and there's nothing for Ben to talk. Only our 3 people can talk in front of you, and Ben. Oh, Ben can be a timekeeper.
Okay.
Oh, so we don't need to change the topic.
Hi, I'm the timekeeper, and I think I'll just cut it short today because we are running out of time.
Right.
Thank you for that. And my topic in this group is how much damage prevent in the information fraud, and I can show some case. It's very common in China. Maybe it's talking about people. Calling you and
right.
He will say I'm your friend, I'm friending, and I'm calling you. Hey, is that Sam? Hello, how are you? We chat with you and we'll let you believe that I'm your friend, friending, but that actually they're not. It's the information. It's an identity fraud. They will ask you to get some money or. Anything else is very common in China. Yeah.
Okay, so you're doing a case study. Thank you,
yeah.
Sam. Fleming?
I'm going to tell something that we should avoid the fraud, information fraud in the consumption. Like if you are going to buy something on internet or something, like you should at least know the physical address of that store. And
right.
The phone number, so you will have an exact information about the store that you're going to buy. Also, there is, don't tell any online seller that we are not familiar with that, because they can be some kind of store that they just want to make your money, but not really make any business with people. This is what I have found that.
Thank you for the sharing. Any conclusions, Johnson, so far?
Great ones.
The conclusion is always be aware of the scams and to always keep your information secure through proper practices such as shredding and encryption and the rest.
Thank you, Ben. All right, thank you, team number 6. Now team number 7.
Julie is not here today.
She is the communicator.
Okay.
She is going to organize our work all together and she will lead us to the problem.
Thank you. So, Sunny?
My general topic is about web attack. I will search some information to interpretation attack. And the technology URL can to protect against today's attack.
I will search some information about the prevent international about international vulnerability.
Yes, about intellect vulnerabilities. Thank you.
That's all.
Thank you very much. Looking forward to your next round of sharing. So finally is team number eight. Team number eight. Sophie?
Hi, good afternoon. Good day,
yeah. It's okay. We know that. It's all right.
We are still going on our last topic, is what is information privacy?
So, information privacy is the team topic, yes.
And I do the research. My topic, and I find something is about why people do not set up privacy and or password with their photo, and other people steal their photo to use it in another social software, and this is some good question.
Thank you, Siro.
And I will show you why we choose this topic.
Thank you, Light.
And I already found some video, and it is a TV program called Hung Chen Zhang.
Very good.
About our topic, and then one of our teammates called German. He didn't come today, and he is the one who will summarize and do the PowerPoint.
Thank you. It's very.
That's all.
Yes, it's very encouraging to see you pair up together to do the work. And Sophie, any more to add?
Last week we will finish a personal journal or any about the trip. team, such as me and my partner, we will finish our discussion.
Sure, sure.
And then when we finish this homework, we will design our PowerPoint in order to presentation.
Yes, thank you very much, team number eight. Yes. I think you guys are very good, very kind, very encouraging, because it's not easy to be given time to share in every class, which is just 2 days away every time. And then you have to pull things together, and then out of your very busy schedules of other coursework, particularly the big term. So I'm looking forward to your next week, which is the very last week of this learning contract. And then you'll have a break, and then we have a midterm, and then finally we come to the personal learning portfolio work. Okay? So that's it for today, and I'm looking forward to your coming back next week. Have a very good weekend. All right?